You see that plane? It's tourists going somewhere else. Also, it's the only man-made object you can see in miles around you. That's us. We kept our nature untouched. Where are we? Well, right now we are in the only rainforest in Europe, but we could be floating in the deepest canyon in Europe. Yeah, we are in Europe, but a different one. We don't have a six-star hotel, but is it important where you sleep when you can wake up in a dreamlike landscape? There's no food stands around the track, but there's food standing around the track. One can say we are the best in nothing. Especially in having nothing. No pollution, no tourists in lines, no big crowds. But oh boy, do we have adventure for you. Also, we do have great hotels, spas, resorts, and architecture that was made through the ages. From the little things to the major ones, we are proud. My grandma is proud of her homemade bread and her cooking. My brother is proud of how much he can eat of that cooking. My mother is proud of her coffee and sweets. And my father is a proud host. Apparently he's the best host in the region. We are the Republic of Proud People, a cheerful republic. A republic of explorers and adventure, of nature. Untouched nature, let's not forget that. We are the Republic of Srpska. Nothing much, but much more.